This is one of her best events. She has beautiful form, perfect lines. You will not see her legs come apart on any of the skips she does. Beautiful Takacha. She ends with a double layout.
Oh.
Slight step there on the landing.
But what an advantage it is for Suzanne Yocklin to know that she's got that kind of elite anchor in this event. A solid start for Georgia. 49.475 on bars.